The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. The teams then, Valencia against Ajax. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I would say Ezequiel Garay. Keep an eye on the centre-back's composure on the ball and his confidence in distributing it from the back, and if given enough time, he'll step forward and drive their momentum.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Joel Veltman with the ball through. Defence has got rid of that. Parejo. Rodrigo. Montoya tries a through ball.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
And it's Traore. Danger averted for now. Joel Veltman. Now the pass. Joel Veltman beats the offside trap. He's dealt with that well. Tries to get it forward quickly. Nani pumps it upfield. Nani. Parejo.
Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Joel Veltman. Now here's the through ball. Gets into some space. Here's the ball in. Parejo. And it's Montoya. Mario Suarez. Where to from here? Tries a long pass towards the front. Goal! Valencia! And it's Valencia who take the lead. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Traore. Joel Veltman. Well, it is over the line. Looks like a good ball through. It's out for a goal kick. And it's Nani. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Balls come loose, and the chase is on. Parejo looks to slip it through. Sp- Boone forward. Joel Veltman. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Rodrigo. Mario Suarez. Nani. That's not going to make it. Parejo tried. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Plays it out to the wing. Moncala. Valencia are leading with half-time drawing close. Cuts it out. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Ajax get it back again. Lovely bit of skill. A chance! It is a corner. Shade too heavy, keeper could pick that up. Rodrigo. Parejo. And it's Nani. There is the half-time whistle. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter, they know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
Valencia are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
Valencia going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Tries the route one option. That had to be more accurate. Garay. Parejo. Mario Suarez. Passes it through. Schürrle. Joel Veltman. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. And back out it comes. Mario Suarez. Parejo. Pushes it out wide. Rodrigo. Can get that clear. Hits one! He's done very well to get to that.
Much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Safety.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Loose ball, who's going to get that? Now the pass. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. This could fall anywhere.
And it's Montoya.
Rodrigo looking to get on the end of this. Gets it back. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Thrust towards the front line. Sweet feet. Mario Suarez. Montoya. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. It's gone for a throw-in, Ajax. Look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Rodrigo battles to win it back. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Nani. Valencia may be thinking about substitutions now. They still have two available. Traore. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Traore. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Parejo. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and
that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Garay. Parejo. And it's Rodrigo. Traore. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Nani. And it's Nani.
To throw. It's going to be another throw. And the defence can get it clear. Montoya. It upfield, done very well to intervene. Looks to dink one in. Looks like a good ball through. Top save! That shot was travelling. up to meet it!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Hurtles into the tackle. Goes long and forward. No, no way through there. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Valencia need to hold on for a few more moments. And it's Zaza. And that is that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came.